The optimized study successfully recruited and retained over 560 participants despite the challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic. The study's success was due to its innovative approach to data collection, including frequent surveys and diaries, as well as its commitment to providing regular updates on study progress and results.
This article was authored by Nguyen, Alexander J. Thomas, Phoebe Kerr, and others.